What's going on, everybody? It has come the finale of Star Wars The Force Unleashed. No, we don't want to see this trailer again. We want to finish up this series and get to the sequel. How fucked up would it be if I actually forgot? Please tell me I actually clicked on the right file. Did I click on the right file? I did click on the right file. But we're just going to go ahead and rewatch the cutscene because we didn't get to see all of it. This is very professional, I know. Alright, let's see where the cutscene was supposed to start us off at. Darth Vader, we have not seen you in quite some time. Fuck the Emperor. Still I am just now earning their trust. I am ever discovered target. If they even suspect my past, all of that will be destroyed.
Not wait too long to contact me.
Can you trust him?
Vader won't risk my mission, even if he has doubts about me. Have we arrived?
We've reached Corelli. They're all here. Bail and his allies. You have your Rebel Alliance. Now, what are you going to do with it?
Just trust me. I'm doing the right thing. For both of us.
We agree that the time for diplomacy and politics is past. It is now time for action. If you are willing to lead us, join your alliance.
As will I.
Yay! And Coda! Holy shit, he's back! Kinda.
He's repressed on the cargo hold.
It is settled then. My wealth will fund the rebellion while Garm provides our fleet. Mon Mothma, our soldiers. And with you leading us.
She looks weird, young.
Therefore, let this hopefully be an official declaration of rebellion. Today, we all.
The rebellion has started, motherfuckers! One day, how does it. What in the new canon? How does it actually start?
No.
Oh, shit! Yeah, I think it started all right.
Proxy.
I recommend. Great actual Vader.
The Emperor wants to execute them personally.
Thankfully, I actually know a little trick with this level. You dumbass. You tried to fight Vader. Did you not? Do you remember how he endgamed everybody at the first level? Wait, hold on, man. No, I'm not with them! I was. Okay, yes, it was his apprentice, but I left that. Ow.
You agreed to stay away!
I lied.
He's Vader, dude. You are adopted.
With you.
Oh no, he planned. Not with his son. He planned it with his son.
Without me.
I'm assuming he knows now?
You'll never be free.
Where's the blue saber? Only one! What the oh motherfucker's proxy. God damn it, why does that trick actually work sometimes? Oh, he's dead? Wait, what? Wait, Proxy's actually dead though? Wait, he's gotten stabbed before! What, can he get stabbed so many times? And I'm dead. There is no way in hell I'm alive, aren't I? I don't see any blood. I'm moving. I should not be in good condition.
Vader took them all.
Okay, I'm sorry. A headache would not. Okay, maybe how long deep the far the f- the flaw the fall Jesus.
Now the fate of this alliance rests only with you.
We're going after Vader. And the rebels.
What are you doing?
What the hell am I doing?
Meditating. Jedi can sometimes sense visions of the future.
Have you done this before?
Never been a Jedi before. Coda!
What? What did you see?
A massive space station.
The Death Star.
The Death Star has been.
I have a really bad feeling about this.
Well, maybe we're doing something right.
You always say that because it's a Star Wars game, and you have to, and it's practically required by law for you to say that. Probably not. No.
Probably not. No.
Then I'll never need to live this.
Holy shit! He actually breathed. I was kind of wondering when that was going to happen. And then he fucking dies in a game. Sup, bitches? And apparently I have a hood on now. Alright, now let's actually do what I did last time. Go back. Pull that down. I'm gonna do what I did last time. No. Oh no. Yeah, up, 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 up. Get out of there! I'm gonna play this how I normally play. And recommend getting out of the way. One thing I do remember, because I just changed the difficulty on the other file to this. Wait, hold on. Is this the correct file I'm even playing on? Yeah, it is, because I changed the color. Thing about this level is, it's kind of weird fighting Vader. I don't think that's a spoiler. You fight Vader in this level, considering it's the final one. And yeah, I still don't like that last level. This one's not that bad. There we go, let's end them. There we go, we just end-gamed everybody. Alright, getting a phone call apparently. Sorry about that, got a phone call, did not expect it. Alright, and... Hey! Wait, hold on, am I recording? Yes, I am. That's weird, this headphone's actually quieter than my left one. Oh, that's strange. Alright. Get the hell out of here. I need to get to the other board. Alright. Throw him over here. There we go. Ooh, Jet Holocron. I never knew that was there. Some force points, and I'm fully healed up. Got him up. Throw a lightsaber. There we go. Okay, so they're just test firing, apparently. Alright, wait for this to be finished. Are you done? Please be done. Like I said, this level's not that bad, but... Nothing like the last one. Hopefully, a home and force lightning is fully powered up, is it? It's gonna be enforced powers, ain't it? Yep, it's fully powered up. I thought I got force push fully powered up. That must be in another file.
Let them try.
Now, what the hell is this? Those green things, anyway? Alright, open this on up because it's easier. Okay, I'm gonna cut that straight in half and kill this son of a bitch. There's a holocron up there. A Sith holocron. I need to get it. Power up. Eldraine aura. Nice. Oh god. Good. Where are you? Get him up. And oh my god, I'm repeatedly getting shot at. Throw a lightsaber at it. Hide. There we go. Shock the hell out of it. Alright, where's the other son of a bitch? Throw the lightsaber. Cut it in half. Shock the hell out of it. I need to get. Oh my god, I really do not like this part. Is that everything or everyone? Shock that. Throw a lightsaber at it. There we go. Everything is dead. Now, let's use the force to put this up. Alright. Now, like I said, this game is pretty much a rebellion game, how the rebellion start. I never really said that, but that's pretty much what this real game is about, is how the rebellion started. In the old days, not now, because the game is non-canon. Just like the last game I was playing. Right. Is this the... Yeah, this is this... Oh, no! It's these guys! They're actually kind of annoying in a small space. Ooh, I got a level up, though. That's not bad. Force upgrades. Give me something. Probably something for force combos. What is it? Anything I need? Couple things. What's this? Grapples and throws your opponent midair. Boom, 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 boom. I really don't. I guess. What's this? I want that. I don't know why I have not been upgrading that the whole game. My god, bro, that's probably why I kept dying at that one part. Because I never upgraded that. Can I move past this? Oh, I can move past it. Good. That's what I'm gonna do. Because I hate this part of the level. Alright, open. Alright, is it gone? Yep, and get over there. I don't hear any numbers going. Something.
You're in an amplification chamber. There should be a pair of spinning conductors that intensify the beam as it passes through the area.
Yeah.
Laser.
Yep, now I hear it.
More powerful than anything the Empire has ever built before.
Alright, alright. Gotta stay until it's all gone. So, wait a minute. If this is the Death Star laser, what the hell are they firing at? Just amidst air? Or space? There's really no air in space. Is that what they're firing at? And if so, wouldn't it go nowhere? It's space. I mean, water just floats up in space, so... Alright, I'm going to stay away from everything. Alright, the fun part.
Thank you.
Ah, get up. That was a nice jump.
Weird.
I never understood why the compressed lightsaber does that. It doesn't add anything, just cosmetics. What you really need is the power crystals, which I've never been able to unlock. I don't remember where I got all the lightsaber colors, though. But oh well. At least I got the color I wanted in this game.
Green.
Ooh, Jelly Holocron, nice. Please be a lightsaber color. Nope, just more force points. Now, I've always said that, but I act like it's a bad thing. It really isn't. Force points are good. You need those. Take this, you R2 unit. Oh my god. Ironic, this game came out, what, 12 years ago now? And yet, in Fallen Order, the most recent Star Wars game, they have no dismemberment. Why? Why is there no dismemberment? Dismemberment. I mean, there is dismemberment. You cut, like, an alien's arm off, but that's about it. I don't understand. Yes, I can. And this is actually where I believe you have to fight 2 AT-STs. Yep. So do what I do last time and shock the hell out of them. And not get hit. I don't like how I said I thought I upgraded it fully. There we go. Shock it to hell. Can you... There we go. There we go. Now I know what I'm doing. Now cut the beach in here. Boom. Not in a good way. Split it right in half. But not in a good way. Right. Electrocute the hell out of it. Jump it and stab it. Back up. Stab it. And then electrocute. I repeat. Electrocution. And got it right in half. Boom. And push this in because that does something. Oh, it does tap. Yeah, I played this level just recently. I literally played this like yesterday. I'm pretty familiar on how this level works. So you know how I said that I know how this level... Oh, there we go. Alright. Oh my god. Okay. I lived? But how? Interesting noises. So we gotta get that thing all the way up there. It's going to be 5 of these assholes. Or 4 red guys and 1 server guy. And then in the Palpatine part, you have to be really specific on where you're hitting in the next part. Alright. Hold on. Well, good news! We ran into some technical difficulties, boys! Woo! What a great finale! This is a great finale. Alright, let's... Oh, boy. Let's do the actual finale. Alright. Now, we should not be experiencing missing some technical difficulties. I apparently have gained a freaking stutter. Health drain aura, give me that boy. Yees. Very good. Oh. Alright, get up and use the force. Alright, let's kill him up. Come on, I need to snap his neck. Oh, he is almost dead. Come on, let's snap his neck. And Nick snapped. Good thing this isn't Mortal Kombat, because I probably would have taken his neck and ripped it all off. Is that a brutality or a fatality? Because every time I've done a brutality, it's always involving them losing their head. Except with a fatality usually causes them losing half their face and them being stabbed. Yes, we are close. We were never traitors, we never worked for you.
awesome!
Your very public and papal execution is going to serve as an example to the rest of the game.
This is actually where the game is supposed to end.
There may be a rebellion yet.
What the fuck was that? Oh, that's the game. I thought that was my headphones, like, buzzing out. I was like, okay, I don't give a shit about him anymore. Although I took him in as a kid.
Here it is! The big epic finale! Darth Vader versus Starkiller, who has a blue lightsaber for some reason.
Wait, it's been a long time, Vader. Like 5 minutes.
I've trained you well, but you still have much to learn.
Look, I understand 2 plus 3 is 4, but I just can't get it down, okay? Damn it. Alright, Vader. Alright, Vader. You think... You have to... Alright, hold on. Alright. Here we go. Let's go, Vader. Even if you succeed, he still can kick your ass. I need to be blocking more. Oh, get off. Yeah, there you go. We'll kick his ass. Stab him. Oh, come on. Oh, get out of the way. Oh, come from the back. Stab him. My journey ends here. Then why is there a sequel, huh, Vader? Are you lying to me? Ah! I have a sequel, you bitch. Don't ask how, though.
And just yeet you, man.
Alright, I'm gonna throw some shit at you. Yeet. And yeet. Time to come and kick your ass. You're nothing, bitch. You're nothing, motherfucker. Cut him up. I will die? Well, I've been expecting that for a couple years, my boy. It's just inevitable, you know? I mean, I'm not Thanos. I'm not... Inevitable, but you know, death is inevitable. Inevitable, my boy. Hate to bring it to you. I blocked. What is this block? I have not learned. Have I actually ever blocked in this game? Or, like, actually used it to my advantage? I don't think I have. Oh, man, Vader hurt. Oh, come on, Vader. I'm gonna go, bitch. Ham! Lightsaber throw. Oh, that got him. What's the green? Electrocution. Can I get his health down? There we go. What is this shit? Fuck up the way, motherfucker. Alright. And how that doesn't kill him, I have no clue. Let's go, Vader. You think you're so awesome? With your black hood and your... Okay, Vader, I'm not saying this because I hate you or anything, but you do have a gimp suit, man. I'm just saying. It looks like a gimp suit, my boy. Force push! Fuh! This is the part I was talking about, that this has a multiple choice ending.
Yes, kill him. He was weak.
I hate that Emperor's voice.
Kill him and you can take your
I hate it. It doesn't sound like an Emperor to me.
No.
What the hell would he have his lightsaber on him? You hide that shit.
Bear's like, fuck me, man.
Alright. While I effed up this time, I accidentally did not press record. That was all on me. Ah, crap, no. So this time, let's get this bread, boys. Ah, shit. Not doing too well. One more. I did have a kind of a hard time fighting Vader this time. And he was almost dead when I was recording, so let me double check if I'm recording. Yes, I am. Good. I really... Oof. Alright. One more, and... You douche. Have you taken any damage, you old bastard? Okay, now you're taking some damage. Let's get the hell out of here. Alright, I'm going to do what I did last time and get them over here. Alright, hold, throw, and destroy half of them. No, that's not what I did. Alright, what I'm supposed to do is hold them, throw them, I guess fucking eliminate them too, Jesus. Take the damage, you son of a B! You S.O.B! You mustn't. I don't really want to join your side, Palpatine. Alright, I know you have a granddaughter and all, but damn. Who's... How long is this before... Okay, wait a minute. How old's Leia in this game? Because then I can determine... I'm assuming it must be a few years before A New Hope. So I don't know. Anyway, this game is not game, it's best not to think about it. Because how old was Starkiller when he was first, I will destroy you, you son of a bee. Oh my god, where am I? Well, there I am. Get the hell out of the way! Kinda want more of those guys to come at me so I can get some health. Oh shit, I wasn't expecting that. Oh god. Yes! I need health. Bad. Oh no, get away. No, stop! Get out of the way, you fool! Stab him! Yeah! Throw the force at him. Throw him again. Injure him. Shock him. Stab him. Ooh, there we go. Level up. There you go. Now we're at full health. Come on, take out the Emperor! Come on, we're almost there, come on! Oh, like I said, I forgot to say, this is the canon ending. Or canon in the sense of this universe. Throw him! Not the way I wanted to kill him, but... We're gonna complain that how he died, or we're gonna be happy that he's dead. Oh my god, they're kicking my ass. Get out of the way. You didn't take electricity shock? There we go. Repulse for it. I was about to say, where the hell did all my health go? Force push. Force push. Oh, you son of a bee. You SOB. Time to die, Emperor Palpatine. Ow, you douche! My face is gone! Sons of bitches! Something I was trying to do a Francis impression. Now, I don't know how long this cutscene is, so I'm gonna cut it here. Alright, so I'm having a lot of technical difficulties with this video, so I'm just gonna go ahead and show you the end cutscene and get this over with. I am having a lot of difficulty. Anyway. It's just a QTE in the last few minutes, so I don't think you have to see that, but I am having a lot of technical difficulties with this video. I don't know why, I just am. But... We're gonna go ahead and just show this last scene. Stronger than you know, and he deserves to. Makes sense. About right. Finale.
Maybe so.
Anyway.
But if you strike him down in anger, you'll be right back where you began.
Thankfully, you can watch the cinematics again.
Get Bail and the others out of here.
I am happy about that. I am going to try and do Jedi Fallen Order soon, hopefully. I'd actually like to do Jedi Fallen Order. But you never know what might happen.
Go! Hurry! Protect the Senators!
did.
No! My favorite character in this manga! Damn it! F in the chat, boys. F in the chat.
I will hunt them down and destroy them.
His voice sounds off. Is it just me or is his voice sound a hint strange? Other than the breathing. Anyway. This is a little weird. The death of a hero.
Then at last, the Rebel Alliance is born. Here. Tonight.
I thought it was born like a few minutes ago. By random chance! How? What was that symbol originally used for, then? Watch this, it's like the reverse of the Nazis. We're like, the swastika originally was supposed to spread peace and love, and... Oh yeah, it... Then, yeah! What, did that mean, like, death and hatred, and that now it means peace and peace and all that? Great, we have the reverse swastika on ours. I don't know how true that is. Probably not very true at all when it comes to this game.
One beautiful thing he held on to.
Yeah. Drugs? You. Oh. So yes, my death was in fact meaningful in this game. We started the rebellion. This whole game is about the birth of the rebellion. That's the whole plot of this game. Well, anyway, guys, thank you so much for watching the series. Unfortunately, I couldn't do the last QTE because I keep having technical issues there. Anyway, thank you guys so much for watching. Hopefully this video turned out okay. At least you got to see the final scene and I can go back to cinematics. I hope I can do the same thing with its sequel. I'll check it out later. Anyway, thank you guys so much for watching this video. I will see you guys in the next video. Buh-bye.